scared. Get in here.
What you got, Chandro?
Look at this. There's a cave. There's an opening.
Excavating at the site of high nitrate concentrations, Dwayne has punched into some sort of cavity.
There, I feel cold air
coming out of there.
Oh, my God.
James, we got something. Hey, grab the camera. Hurry.
Here,
Skinner. I got it.
Here you go.
The breeze is getting even stronger in here.
The last time the team felt such a strong flow of cool air was the collapsed mine entrance out at Crow Creek.
Guys, you can feel cold air coming out from down here.
Are you me?
Veteran cameraman Joel Schwartzberg will accompany the team into the tunnel to document what they find.
Okay, boys, here we go. Let's do this.
Is there enough room in there?
Oh, tight, man. There is moisture, man.
All right.
There's water in there.
Is it a lot?
Any standing water?
Oh, yeah. But it's wet. And there's a huge echo, too. I can't tell where it goes.
Joel's gonna follow your in there.
Is there room to turn around in there?
Maybe in the other end of it? Do you feel how cold the stones are?
Yeah, yeah.
It's just like the stones that we felt at a mine.
Oh, that's right, yeah,
same
yeah.
System.
I don't know if I'm gonna fit through that.
The water's like ice back here. I'm seeing frost.
Oh, it's
yeah, there's ice.
Hey, man, I cannot turn around in here. Hold on.
You gotta turn around.
Oh.
Not a good time to be claustrophobic. Hey, Skinner!
What's up?
There's no way I'm gonna get in here with the backpack and the magnetometer in it.
It's super tight back here, man.
Let me hand it to you.
Can you hand it up, James?
Yeah,
give
me a minute.
Oh, I can't even turn. Is it bigger in there?
Because it's pretty tight now.
Jesus, it is tight.
Only a snake can fit through here.
I'm starting to get claustrophobic.
Okay, go then.
I gotta get out of here.
Breathe, Joel. You got this. We're together. We'll die together, bro.
It's not about that. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, come here.
Joel is having a sudden attack of claustrophobia, an intense feeling of panic brought on by the tightness of the cave.
I really gotta get out of here.
We gotta get James past you, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Go, let's go.
James, come on up here.
James.
Right. Joel is gonna go out.
I gotta get out of here.
It's an opening.
Joel.
No, right here.
Yeah. Joel.
Deep breath.
Here, deep, get back
now. Like diaphragm.
The team tries to keep Joel calm.
My ankle! This is too small for four people.
Finally, James has passed. Joel can now crawl toward the exit.
It's me. There you go.
Got it.
I gotta come out.
Whew.
It's a lot tighter than it looks, huh?
Tight. But it's really tight.
After spending a few minutes in a wider section of the tunnel, Joel has recovered from the panic attack. He is able to head back into the narrow passage, but this time crawling in backwards to avoid having to turn around in the tight space.
There's another chamber coming off of here.
Oh, yeah, it's another tunnel.
The team has belly crawled 25 yards into a cramped void where the passageway splits into two different tunnels. But the second tunnel is even tighter than the one the team has just squeezed through.
There's no way in hell any of us are going to fit through there.
I saw a quartz vein that you guys passed up.
Really? So this could be either a vein or some kind of like bank, like storage area, or like a...
It had to have been mined, and it's got to be a depository too. Gotcha. Remember, this goes for hundreds of miles everywhere. Look at this. It's everywhere.
Yeah, we don't have any idea how far this goes.
You can hear it open up and it's something much larger. Could the Aztecs have discovered this years ago and used this to hide?
This is just one entrance of many. And you gotta think about, if they've been looking for this for hundreds of years, it's not easy to find. We're gonna have to go through this.
How's it going? Can we fit? It opens up back here. I see a huge cavern here.
Do you see?
It's opening up like, it drops off. Oh, yeah. Oh.
It's massive.
We are the first people to see this, possibly in hundreds of years, if not thousands.
After squeezing through 50 yards of pitch-black subterranean tunnels beneath Blind Frog Ranch, Chad and the team have emerged into a massive cavern.
This is huge. Oh my God, look at this. This is exactly what we're looking for.
These are giant logs.
Why are there logs down here? Oh my God, look at. This is actually hewn. This is, somebody made this.
Is that man-made?
It's man-made.
Huh. You're kidding.
It's cut out.
Oh my God, it is. It's cut out.
Why is it down here? Huh.
Damn, I wonder how far it goes.
Look at that. This means somebody was in here.
Yeah.
This is exactly what we're looking for.
How old is that?
It's weak. Feel that the wood gives.
The hewn logs are evidence that ancient people have utilized these caves before. But they are far too large to have come through the narrow tunnel the team entered through, suggesting there might be a larger tunnel hidden somewhere in the cavern.
Do you guys see any openings?
I don't see any way out of here.
Yeah, dead end right here. But how the f*** does wood get here, though?
This looks like it's the end right here.
It's gotta keep going down.
Sure. This is the end of the tunnel right here.
It's just all jammed up with mud and rocks and...
Check to see if there's a vertical shaft somewhere.
The fact that we're in a chamber this big right now, that water had to go somewhere. It's not just gonna stop here. It's gonna keep drilling its way down.
It's like a drain. It's stopped up right here.
Oh, yeah, it sounds hollow. Did you hear that?
You can feel it.
You can feel this whole ground up here moving. Do you think maybe it was covered up?
Like a false bottom.
You hear that? You can feel it.
You can feel it here.
There's something below
it. Yeah, 100%.
Look at this. I mean, all the built up here. There's got to be a continuation. You know, there could have been passageways that were just sealed up because of all the runoff this year.
We just don't know how far these rocks go down, though, man. Because this could be a whole other entrance right here.
I think you're right, dude. I think that's the next spot to go.
This just might go into another whole cavern.
We need to regroup with your dad and then figure out some technology to get down here and maybe break down into
that. That's probably a good idea.
This is what we've been looking for, finally. We've hit so many dead ends and wrong turns, but also so many clues. It's taken us years.
Yeah, it's getting stuck.
And so much hard work.